Weitzell, a former staff member of the UNH Athletic Department, is accused of spying on players.
Yeah, Scott Weitzell was fired from the university last week. Police say he videotaped and photographed men's basketball players in the locker room after a game at the University of Vermont last month. Ray Brewer joins us live in the studio now with the latest on the investigation. Ray.
Sean, police in Vermont are telling us that this investigation is centered at the University of New Hampshire. Now, as you noted, Scott Weitzell has lost his job, and he could face a couple of years behind bars in Vermont State Prison.
It was back on January 20th. The UNH Wildcats men's basketball team had just lost to the Vermont Catamounts. After the game, in the visiting locker room, police say players noticed a UNH athletic department staffer with a cell phone.
The University of New Hampshire Police Department received information regarding a now former part-time staff member allegedly photographing and/or videotaping male athletes inside our locker room.
Police say that staffer was Scott Weitzell, director of basketball operations. When investigators went to search his home in Newmarket, they say he attempted to destroy his mobile phone.
And more materials have been seized and are currently being reviewed by investigators.
Newmarket police charged Weitzell with resisting arrest and falsifying physical evidence. UNH police are coordinating with their counterparts at UVM, where Weitzell is also likely to face charges.
He would fall under voyeurism as far as the criminal statute.
Weitzell coached JV and varsity basketball at Newmarket High School for years and last held a post there about a decade ago. News 9 was unable to reach the superintendent for comment. At UNH, administrators are trying to figure out why it took a month for the university to find out about the allegations.
So far, it does not appear that any of the images seized by police depict anyone under the age of 18. Weitzell is free on bail this morning, but he is barred from returning to the UNH campus. Live in the studio, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.